gonna be showing you how we get the special ops one skin for the desert. So there are many questions that how do we destroy the UAV 5 times in MP matches. So the first thing we have to do is equip. I'll show you. Go to the loadout, and then as you can see, there's the thing. You just need to press it, and then you have to equip one of this or this or this. So if you don't just have any of them, you can just use this as you get this earlier. So then you can just equip it, pressing here, and then go back to your thing, and then play multiplayer in MP matches. MP. So then you guys have to go to. You just need to wait. It's taking some time. So you have to press team deathmatch. So most probably you can spot the UAVs in scrapyard because it's easier. So let's start. I'll just skip forward for this for you, so you don't have to wait. Welcome back, guys. So as I was saying, the I didn't want you to keep waiting. So now we shall go.
Team deathmatch.
So now we just need to kill more people, and then the microphone of the game will suddenly say enemy UAV spotted. So you just need to keep waiting till then. You guys just need to go here and just wait.
We've taken the lead.
Reloading! Cover me!
You guys just need to keep this book because it won't be useful.
Reloading!
So guys, you just need to keep on getting kills to just spot an UAV. So you can just wait.
Cover me!
UAV online. Ready to jam enemy UAV. Counter UAV up.
So the next part I wanted to tell you guys is so after this you have to equip and counter UAV. So basically I just showed it to you right now. You have to equip and counter UAV, and you have to use it 5 times in a match. It's easy, you just need to keep on getting kills and kills. So in my next video, if you want to see my next video, you can just put it a like and subscribe. As you can see, I have got the counter UAV below. So then you just need to click on that.
Counter UAV is up. Good work.
So then you'll get ahead. That is a basic step. So most best thing to kill enemies, go to their place. And then just wait for them to come. This is the best place for them to spawn. So they'll automatically come to kill you. Yep, that's it. Unfortunately, in this video I didn't spot any UAV, so I'll be showing it to you next video. So guys, if you want to win any CP or some things, you just need to give me a friend request, and I'll give to every one of you. Put in a like, a subscribe, and please do go ahead and share all the videos.